Hello, welcome back to Mass Effect with Katrina and Cat Shepherd. We are on Ilos. We are chasing after Saren. We just met a Prothean VI named Vigil who told us what the conduit was. It is basically a way to get to the Citadel, which we already have orbiting this planet. but we're going to race over to the Citadel. And I think, because this is Mako crap, and I don't like Mako crap, this is definitely going to be a race to the Citadel. Just freaking ignore these people. No, no, no! Boosh. And here it actually doesn't matter what difficulty you play it on. It's designed where you're going to lose your shields right as you go through.
There, the conduit. It's incredible.
We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay, and these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
Helpful if the Destiny Ascension actually fired its weapons.
Activate the defenses!
Any.
Seal the station!
The arms aren't moving. Systems not responding.
Abandon the Citadel! Evacuate the Council!
Citadel Control! Citadel Control, do you copy?
critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
If Shepard had never left the Citadel, she could have stopped Saren before he even reached the tower. Yeah, we destroyed those guys, huh?
Please begin emergency evacuation
not a drill. Where are they?
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems.
I don't even know where they are.
Evacuation procedures. This is not a drill.
I think we'll skip talking to Avena here.
Suit up! We're going outside!
Why does he keep stomping his foot? Is he like angry? he would have to go into the ceiling. And when I'm on the ceiling, I want him to fly away. Bye. Come on. Get down here where I can lift you. And then throw you off the field. Bye. Is that you? It is. Go over there. Stop bothering me. Way to do this. Is this ready yet? Yes, it is. Ready yet, huh? soon. Bumped into Sovereign there. Sovereign's kind of a hard ceiling here. I'll end it here. It's been 20 minutes. And we will finish up in the next episode. Until then, have a nice day.